I don't think that we should be together. And I've thought about a lot, and this is what's gonna happen. Okay, I'm gonna keep pursuing what I'm pursuing. And because I'm doing that, it's gonna take up more and more of my time, and I'm not gonna be able to spend as much time with you. And even when I do spend time with you, I'm gonna be thinking about Jordan. I'm gonna be thinking about jazz music and my charts and all that. And because of that, you're gonna start to resent me. And you're gonna tell me to ease up on the drumming, spend more time with you because you're not feeling important. And I'm not gonna be able to do that.
I'm undiscovered, at least for the moment. My work ethic be dwindling. Every time I be zoning, the comparison with everybody saying they want it, it's discouraging. Looking at the loss and the carnage, what do you do with your life when you find a new wife? And then you let it go because you wanna find a new life. Is that the type of shit that make niggas commit suicide? Hysteria when they bury it, keep it in mind. I'm pessimistic at times, it gets annoying. I always rather stay in my dreams when I wake up in the morning. Cause when I'm sleeping, I don't feel the depression creeping, infiltrating my thoughts, negativity deceiving. I'm scared I might be retreating into my positive state, to blind myself from the weakness I tend to see every day. Always alone in my head, rather express it instead. But the common denominator wanna keep me in bed. I'm fed up, now I'm on a mission to find out what my position. Maybe stress reliever, something to release the tension. Role model, a model, or even a physician. I wouldn't mind being able to help with your condition. Treat it as if it's not a normal day. Cause when I shoot my shot, it's about to be a fadeaway. And when I get a lot, I'm about to give it all away. Cause when I'm gone, I can't put that shit on layaway. It's not as easy as it seems. Guess we all trying to get to the top at any means. Have you learned how to control your dreams? Feeling like everybody playing on different teams. It's not as easy as it seems. Guess we all trying to get to the top at any means. Have you learned how to control your dreams? Feeling like everybody playing on different teams. I never thought I'd give a fuck about my placement, or how to get out of a complicated situation. Thought it would work itself out like changing radio stations. But nah, they just throw you in the middle of the temptation. I'm not complacent, I guess it just wasn't on my mind. I still need GPS to find my way half of the time. How do I use my resources without crossing the line? Solution is elusive, it's hard to define. I need a sign to say everything's easier said than done. Is that why I get the runs when I start something and it's fun? Then I quit cause I think it's dumb. Does that even make sense? Not even in the slightest. Why did the fight in my mind decide to be indecisive? It's like it's not even me when I'm thinking it's only me. When I'm drinking, my shit is buoyant, can't sink it. I'm a clairvoyant, can't think it without me saying it instead. But I might be confusing you with the voices in my head. Am I dead? Hello? Are you dead? It's not as easy as it seems. Guess we all trying to get to the top at any means. Necessary. Have you learned how to control your dreams? Feeling like everybody playing on different teams. It's not as easy as it seems. Guess we all trying to get to the top at any means. Necessary. Have you learned how to control your dreams? Feeling like everybody playing on different teams. It's not as easy as it seems. Guess we all trying to get to the top at any means. Necessary. Have you learned how to control your dreams? Feeling like everybody playing on different teams. It's not as easy as it seems. Guess we all trying to get to the top at any means. Necessary. Have you learned how to control your dreams? Feeling like everybody playing on different teams.